coming on because we just talked about Duke Ellington. And we're talking about the man who was very big with Duke Ellington. And I had known him before because having attended school in Detroit for 5 years, he was very famous in Detroit already, attended the same school that I did, not at the same time. but anyway, later he went, of course, went over to Chicago with the great Earl Hines band, where he made hit records for Earl Hines and sang so many beautiful songs with his great voice. And then on to the great Duke Ellington band, where he did everything for Duke, not only making the great hit record Flamingo, right, he was also in Jump for Joy, where he sang all kinds of songs. He can do them all. No, it doesn't matter what it is. Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure. Let's see. I want to bring to the stand a man that I love very much, and his name is, of course, none other than now, Herb Jeffries, ladies and gentlemen.
So I'm blessed, and I'm very grateful for being able to call her a friend.
Would you like to introduce him?
Don't you have something else to
do? You want to do it?
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you now the extraordinary, the world famous, legendary Herb Jeffries.
Sensational conductors and arrangers,
and orchestra leaders that I have ever known in my life, along with the great Duke Ellington. And I can't tell you anything. Because it's been 55 years since you and I were together.
Yeah.
And I've followed you along the line in news and in your various awards, because we went to the same school together. Yes, Cass Tech and Detroit.
Yes, Cass Tech.
And I've been watching him ever since he was in knee pants. Only 5 years older than he is, though. But I was wearing long pants in those days, so 5 years later. I love this man very, very much, and we're good friends. We've always kept in touch with each other, in spite of the fact that I haven't had the opportunity to perform with you. And this is an exciting evening for me, because this is a moment of history for you and I to perform together. Most people would think that at my vintage, as I don't use the word old, I know, if anybody asks me how old I am, I say, I'm not old, I'm vintage. wanted to have a chance to kind of rap with you a little bit here before we go out and do our thing.
Well, before you do anything, let me do this.
Oh, wow.
I have a Congressional Lifetime Achievement Award presented to Herb Jeffries for your outstanding contribution to the development, influence, and profound impact of the American art form of jazz music, born in America, enjoyed worldwide. On behalf of the Musicians Workshop and the Temecula Valley International Jazz Festival on July 12, 2008, Daryl Issa, Member of Congress, Congressional Lifetime Achievement Award presented to Herb Jeffries. I have a Congressional Lifetime Achievement Award for your outstanding contribution to the development, influence, and profound impact of the American art form of jazz music. Born in America, enjoyed worldwide, on behalf of the Musicians Workshop and the Temecula Valley International Jazz Festival, signed by Congressman Daryl Issa, July 12, 2008, Gerald Wilson.
I appreciate this. I didn't expect all this. I just thought that this was going to be a very special evening for me. As you notice, that I was sort of escorted out here by my wife and another very dear friend of mine I've had for many years. It's not because I'm old that I'm having trouble with my legs. As a matter of fact, to tell you the truth, if you look at the Bible, it tells you about a man by the name of Methuselah. And he was 99. No.
He was. Okay, so what you looking at him for?
I'm talking. No. But Methuselah was 900 years old. You and I are just in our diapers yet. Man by the name of Jacob, and Jacob begat, was having children at 750. There was no Viagra around then. Where did he go wrong? No. My wife and I, we had a very serious automobile accident about 9 years ago, and so it left me not being able to use my knees. But you know, I'm glad that I had that accident, because it taught me that the turtle won the race. It slowed me down. And since I had that, I've written 5 books, and my documentary was just produced about, let's see, how long ago is that, Andy? About 2 months ago, and it's out there, and from what I understand, it's doing pretty well. And I think that they're going to probably get a couple of them around in the lobby someplace out there. We'll find out.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're going to be autographing after the program, after the show?
Why not? Sure.
There you go. You get the movie of Herb Jeffries live, and you get it autographed by him. How about that? We'll pick one up on the way out.
This honor that you gave us tonight.
It was my pleasure.
With the man who...
Good enough. I want to thank everyone for this wonderful award tonight, and give thanks for being good for me too. Okay.
How about it, ladies and gentlemen, together again? Gerald Wilson, Herb Jeffries, Al. You gotta read that. I want you to know, he may be the bronze buckaroo, but I'm the kosher cowboy. There you go. See, I'm from Texas, I can get away with this. You know what a Jewish cowboy says?
What?
Yippee-yay-oy-bay!
Well, I'll tell you what. We can give the Jewish people a lot of credit for the success of cowboys. Because they owned the theaters that put the cowboys out Cowboys were.
I'm not sure how to respond to this. But I want to tell you something. I can have a serious moment, and I want to have one. You're the second great cowboy that I've actually had the honor to participate in an award ceremony. The first one was several years ago, and I gave. I'm very active in the Television Academy. I'm actually a vice chair of the Academy, and I gave an Emmy, a Governor's Award, to Gene Autry. Gene Autry was a couple years before he died. And I walked down and said, Gene, he held my arm, and we walked out on stage, and he gave me the award, and he gave a very nice little short speech. And as everybody was standing up and applauding, he said to me, Hal, did I do okay? And this was a childhood star. This was an idol of mine. And to think that he was asking for my validation was pretty phenomenal. Well, phenomenal too is the idea of being able to stand here with you on this day. Well, you're being honored, and to be able to hear you perform tonight. I mean, I really, seriously. And I expect you to say really good things on here, because if you write some good stuff right here, I can sell this on you for a hell of a lot of money.
It's guys like you, and those folks out there in that audience, who are paying my mortgage and buying the gasoline for my car.
You know? Like, could you lower the price?
Well, I have nothing to do with that. I have nothing to do with my price.
Well, that's fine.
Well, that's what I'm saying, but there's a guy out there who sells them. I don't sell them.
Ride horses.
I ride horses, and the guy that's here came all the way from Texas who produced the picture. That guy there is a guy I don't have nothing to do with it. I just get my royalty.
He's got great stories, and if you have time to go outside and get one of these, do it, because and ask him about Al Capone. Just ask him about Al Capone.
Great.
You know, you got to hear that.
We hear you soon.
Yeah.
We hear you two guys work together. For the first time in 55 years, ladies and gentlemen, there you go.
Gerald Wilson.
Herb Jeffries.
All right.
Switcheroo.
another composition by Duke. And incidentally, the arrangement was made, believe it or not, and sent to me, gratis, by this beautiful man right over here. So, Gerald, this is your music.
Swing. is wonderful. It really is, because it's a kind of an inside feeling I've got, because this wonderful guy here, we've known each other so long, this is the first time we had a chance to appear together, so it's kind of a blessing. And I love it. And I love you too. All right. Okay. Let's see. Well, to tell you the truth, most people come to this planet by stork. I came by flamingo. Okay, here we go, boss.
Yeah.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And we hope to be back to sing for you again very soon with Gerald and the band.
Thank you, gentlemen.